Well, we made it into Iowa somewhere. I had two stops in Michigan. That went well. That's some good body work right there. I just couldn't help myself. I'm just passing by a couple U-pull yards that were close to the highway. So I thought I'd stop in. So I already found a couple things that were really good. And I'm just kind of scouring to see what else I can find. Seems like the other yard I went to was pretty picked over, whereas this one seems pretty good. Not much in the diesel column. Everything is gas, of course. I'm just kind of taking a look around now. This thing is pretty cool. I like it. It's like a great big warehouse and everything. And then they have a whole bunch of old cars out front. I'll show you guys that in a bit. But yeah, so far I picked up a couple Beetle convertible parts that are harder to come by. So I'm just kind of scouring to see what I can find here. Seems like there's a lot of domestics here, but there is a little bit of chargers here, but you just got to know what you're looking for, I guess. Oh, beautiful day though. Yeah, it's probably I was hoping to get to Nebraska tonight, but I've got a lot of miles on the clock today, a lot of hours driving, so we'll see what we can do. $27, and check this out. It's got, this used to be an old steel mill, and there used to be trains that actually go through there. It's awesome.